Hello, this is Mike Anderson, your Government Affairs Chair for NEMB. Today is Tuesday, May 10th, 2011. Well, I'm sure this title of this video got your attention, and no, NAM is not calling it quits. But I wanted to get your attention, so please hear me out on this video. Don't turn off this dial. Hear me out on this, okay? I put out a video about 8 days ago, per your request, per everyone's request, to don't give up the fight on the LO comp with the lawsuit. And I mentioned we set a bar, the board of directors did, on where we wanted to be on contributions to go to the next level. That's continue the lawsuit and to hire more lobbyists and really fight this thing. Well, we normally get about 10,000 views on these videos, anywhere from 7,000 to 10,000 views. We've only got about 1,900 views on that video, and the contributions aren't even nearly even close to what we need to achieve. So the message is, you're sending a message loud and clear, give up, don't go any further, stop, roll over and play dead. Well, guys, I hate to do this in this video, but it needs to be said, okay? And about 2-3 months ago, I put out a video where I had mentioned I met with a lawmaker, a freshman lawmaker, and I forgot what state they were from, where the lawmaker had mentioned to me, asked me about how many members we had, and he mentioned to me that the pig farmers have more members than us. Well, guys, I did a little research, okay? Let me share this with you real quick. I'm looking at some of the top trade associations in America today, who are always protected, by the way. They haven't been what we've been through, especially in the last year. Look at what we've been through. My gosh. How about the last 7 to 10 years? Everything we've been under attack from consumer advocacy groups to lawmakers to regulators, you name it. And we've always protected ourselves because we had, back at that time, 30,000 members, and we had the money. Surprising, we had the money to defend ourselves. Okay, let's talk about the pig farmers real quick. There is such a trade association. To be a member, it's 10 cents per $100 in revenue. So I'm figuring, if I'm doing the math right, so on $1 million in sale, that's about $100,000 a year to be a member of that trade association. How about the National Rifle Association that's protected gun owners for, since what, 1903? 4.3 million members at $1,000 for a lifetime membership, or $35 a year. Teachers, 3.2 million members. How about the auto dealers? $250 to $975 a year to be a member, and depending on how many cars you sell. And then how about our brethren, the Mortgage Bankers Association? The minimum level, which is called an associate member, standard level, is $2,500 a year. And then how about the big powerhouse, the National Realtors Association, which consists of about 1,700 local chapters or associations, 54 state associations. And I talked to my realtor friends, and they spend about $700 to $1,000 a year. Okay, and we can't get members. For a regular loan originator, just to NAM is $50. And there's about roughly 160,000 mortgage loan originators out there in America, and we're at 5,500 to 6,000 members. Guys, I'm ashamed. This is appalling, okay? What I don't understand, this is mind-boggling. Why all of us, in our profession, our jobs, our profession, do not care enough to join our own trade association. It's been around for 38 years, protecting the loan originator. Why we don't see the value of joining? Guys, I'm gonna tell you something. I'm out and about, I hear people bitch, moan, and complain all the time. Oh my God, I can't believe everything is happening. Look at this rule and this reg and all my, what are we gonna do? Then I say, are you a member? Well, no. Why aren't you a member? And I hear different excuses. Now, all of you who are members, all of you who do contribute, guys, and all the contributions we've had for this lawsuit seems to come from the same 1,700 people, roughly, okay? That's not fair to those 1,700 people. Guys, all of the rest of you who watch these videos, who are not members, who are members, guys, donate the $50 for crying out loud to protect your industry. If you want us to roll over and play dead, we can do that. Remember, NAM is a volunteer organization. trade association. I volunteer so much of my own personal time, you have no idea. I don't get paid a nickel to do this, okay? But I can't continue to do this, and your NAM board and Mike DeLonzo, the president of NAM, we cannot continue without all of you. So what are you waiting for? Join today. Do the donations today. We're going to give you a few days because we need to tell the lawyers to give up and forget it and not go forward. But guys, you've got to care about your own profession and join today. I don't know what you're waiting for. And like I said, I apologize. I hate to come down on everybody like this with this shock and awe technique. But like I said, guys, I've been wanting to say this for quite some time because it is very frustrating. I love the profession I'm in. Okay, I'm too old to do anything else, but besides that, I love my profession. And if you think about it, what is our image? What is the image of the mortgage loan originator out there across America today? Look at the media, everything has been happening since 2007. It's time we clean up our act. The guys who are left are professionals. It's time we let people know. And the one way to do that is to build this trade association bigger and better than ever. So now's the time to join, because I know all of you are professionals. You can't afford not to join. That's the way you have to look at it. Once again, I apologize for coming down, but I love y'all and I love this profession. I'm going to continue to fight. So join today and you'll be glad you did. Thank you.